My name is Tawanda Runganga. I'm a mushroom farmer. Today we are doing our oyster mushroom harvest. We'll be harvesting this mushroom. This seed that we used here is one of the new ones in the market for 2020. Yeah. So we actually planted our mushroom house just for test. As you can see, we only planted the middle of our mushroom house. So now this is our first harvest. We're excited. We planted these mushrooms, I think, the first week of December. So now this is our sixth week, and this is our harvest week. So when you're harvesting, you go to the base. Here, the base of where the mushroom is, and we just pluck with the knife. We just pluck with the knife, and we put it in our sterilized dish. So both our dish and our knives are sterilized. And this is our very fresh, medium-sized mushroom fruit. Thank you.